Well, hello guys, welcome back here to my channel and to all those who are new out here. My name is Alan Joshan and today you're going to learn a beautiful Tamil song in ukulele. It's actually a song called Thaabangale from the movie 96 starring Vijay Sethupathi and Trisha. So I'll be giving you a small preview of the song. Let's check it out.
Thaabangale Roopangalal Padude Todude அழகினில் சுடுதே தாயாகவே தாலாட்டுதே விழிவழி மொழி வழியில் கதையாய் வருதே காலம் நிரவின் புறவையாகாதோ அதே கணா அதே வினா.
Yes, this movie contains actually a bunch of songs and all songs are beautiful ones and it's composed by a very own Malayali Govind Vasantha. He's one of the band member in Thaikkudam Bridge. Okay, so let's move on to the video. Before that, if you're not having an ukulele right now in your hand, don't worry. Just open the description box. There's a bunch of purchase link there. You can choose according to your price range. Okay, so I'll be explaining the songs for all kind of levels for beginners, intermediate and advanced. So let's move on to the video. Divide the videos into four sections. First one, chords. Second one, strumming pattern. Third one, play along. And last one, a very own subscriber song. Starting with chords. Okay guys, so in this song, we'll be using six major chords. The very first chord we'll be using is E minor chord. For holding E minor, take your three fingers. Index finger on first string, second fret. Middle finger on second string, third fret. And ring finger on third string, fourth fret. Strum down, that is E minor chord in ukulele. Second chord we are going to use is C major chord. For holding C major, we need only this ring finger. Take your ring finger, hold it on the first string, third fret. Strum down, that is C major chord in ukulele. Third chord we are going to use is E major chord. For playing E major, take these four fingers. First we are going to allocate these three fingers, okay? Pinky finger on second string, fourth fret. Ring finger on third string, fourth fret. And middle finger on 4th string, 4th fret. Okay. And the remaining index finger on 1st string, 2nd fret. Okay. There's a mute string. Again. Okay. Perfect. That is E major chord in ukulele. And next chord we are going to learn is A minor chord, which is very simple. Just use this middle finger. Okay. Take your middle finger, hold it onto the 4th string, 2nd fret. Strum down, that is A minor chord in ukulele. Next chord we are going to learn is B major chord. For holding B major, we need again these three fingers. Take your index finger and we are going to use this finger for holding the first and second strings, second fret at the same time. Okay, just like this, we are going to hold it together, both frets. Okay, and the middle finger on third string, third fret, and the ring finger on fourth string, fourth fret. That is B major chord in ukulele. You can check the pattern right now. And the last chord we're going to use is B7. B7 is quite simple actually. I will explain it. I will give a tip for playing B7. We all know the pattern of E minor, like just this is the pattern of E minor. Okay. For playing B7, just shift the entire position to one level up like this. Okay. E minor, B7. Okay. I'll explain the position. Again, these three fingers. Index finger on second string, second fret. Middle finger on third string, third fret. And ring finger on 4th string, 4th fret. That is B7 chord in ukulele. This is E minor. And this is B7. Okay. So these are the 6 chords that we are going to use in this song. Let's move on to the next section, which is strumming pattern. Okay, in this section, I'm going to explain strumming pattern for all kind of level. Level 1 for beginners, level 2 for intermediate, and level 3 for advanced player. Level 1, if you are a beginner, you can use this kind of pattern. It's just like
Thaabangale Roopangalal Padude Todude Alaginil Sudude.
It's nothing there. It's actually quite simple. We always count the string from the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the pattern is 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, just play this same pattern repeatedly. Okay, just we're gonna mute this string first of all for practicing. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. And while applying this pattern on a chord, it will be like
4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால் படுதே தொடுதே அழகின சுடுதே.
Okay, beginners can use either this pattern or the same pattern in a different way. It's just like for 4-3-2-1, we'll be giving one single stroke.
தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால் தடுதே தொடுதே அழகினில் சுடுதே.
Okay, so beginners can use either one single stroke or 4-3-2-1, 4-3-2-1. Okay, choice is up to you guys. Okay, moving on to the level 2, if you are an intermediate, you can use this kind of pattern. For playing this pattern, you can use either your bare hands or a plectrum, a striker. Okay, so you have to play like this. 4-3-2-1-2-3. I'll show a close up. 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3. Okay, you have to maintain a pace. After that, you can apply on a chord. For practicing, just mute this whole string and just practice with me.
4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3.
After getting a pace, just apply on a chord. Okay, so we'll be using E minor chord. So the pattern will be going like
4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3.
Okay, this is the pattern. Just follow the step. 4-3-2-1-2-3. Okay. Okay, moving on to the level 3, which is advanced mode. Okay. In advanced section, we'll be using finger picking pattern for playing this song. It will be like
தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால் படுதே தொடுதே அழகினில் சுடுதே.
Okay, the pattern is exactly same as the intermediate pattern, which is 4-3-2-1-2-3. The only difference while coming to the advanced level is that for playing this pattern, we'll be using our fingers, whole fingers, not just one thumb finger. Okay, for playing this kind of pattern, we're gonna assign each fingers to each strings. Okay, we'll be assigning the thumb finger for plucking the fourth string. We'll be using this index finger for third string and the middle finger for second string and the ring finger for the first string. Okay, so hold together. 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4. You have to practice really well to master this technique. It's actually simple, just need a bit practice. Okay, so just practice along with me. 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3. I'll do in a slow manner. 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3, 4-3-2-1-2-3. Okay, this is the pattern. Okay, so you can use this kind of finger picking pattern for this song, or you can use one another pattern too, which is D-D-U-D-U. Down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up. Up playing on a chord. Down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. If you have a ukulele right now, just practice with me. Down, down, up, down, up. Just make it fast. Down, down, up, down, up. On a rhythm. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Okay.
தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால்.
Okay, so these are the 3 levels of strumming pattern. You can choose any pattern as you like. So moving on to the next session, which is play along. Okay, so let's play the whole song right now. I'll be using E minor for the whole song. Hence, E minor is the very first chord. And for strumming, let's use the beginner pattern for the ease of singing. Okay, which is 4-3-2-1-3-4.
ரூபங்களால் படுதே தொடுதே அழகினில் சுடுதே. தாயாகவே தாலாட்டுதே விழிவழி மொழி வழியினில் கதையாய் வருதே.
We gonna repeat the same thing once more. 3-4.
தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால் தொடுதி அழகினில் சுடுதி தாயாகவே தாலாட்டுதே விழிவழி மொழி வழியினில் கதையாய் வருதே.
Okay, in next section, which is
காலம் நிறவின் புறவை,
in that section we're going to use the strumming pattern, which is down down up down up. Okay, 3 4
காலம் நிறவின் புறவையாகாரோ அதே கணா அதே விரா.
Next section, same tone, lyrics are going to change. Okay, 3 4
வானம் நழுவி தழுவி ஆடாதா அதே நிலா அருகினில் வருதே.
Okay, again to the next section, தாபங்களே. 3 4
தாபங்களே ரூபங்களால் படுதே தொடுதே அழகினில் சுடுதே தாயாகவே தாலாட்டுதே மிழி வழி மொழி வழி கதையா வருதே.
Okay, so this is the first part. Okay, so we're going to play the stanza right now. In this section, we're going to change the chord from minor to major chord. We initially used the E minor chord. Now we're going to use E major chord. Okay, so the strumming will be like just one stroke, just one down stroke. Okay, 3 4
Na, nanindidan thiyya, peyum nilaniyya.
Again,
Na, அணிந்திடுவேனா ஆலபரிதானா.
Okay, give a small pause right there. On next section, we can use the strumming either one down stroke or down, down, up, down, up. Okay, 3 4
காரல் கலாக்கல் தானா தீரா உலானா போதானா காலம் வினாக்கல் தானா
Just give a pause. Again, Taabangale. 3 4
Taabangale Roopangala Padude Thudude Alagina Sudude Thayagave Thalattude Vilivali Murivali Nilkaraya Varude.
Yes guys, that's it. So I believe you learned the song very well. Do practice, make sure to practice very well. And if you're trying to post a cover or something in Insta or Facebook, do tag me. Okay, it's actually a very important thing for me. So let's move to the next session, which is subscriber song. As you know, we'll be featuring a subscriber song along with all tutorials. So let's check out the subscriber song. Yes guys, that's it. So if you guys want to feature your song just like this, do one thing, just drop the video to this mail ID. I'll be checking all the videos and I'll be featuring all the songs with the tutorials. So as usual, if you find this channel helpful, do subscribe to the channel, and next time we'll be learning a beautiful song in ukulele. Till then, bye.